managing highway construction projects typically requires extensive paper-based documentation systems. Now there's an alternative for DOTs to enhance partnering among stakeholders, improve communication, and streamline project delivery. The Federal Highway Administration's Everyday Counts initiative is shining the innovation spotlight on e-construction and partnering, a vision for the future.
There's a synergy between e-construction and partnering. And what happens is when you have, when you want to have good partnering, you have to have good processes, and you will have to have good collaboration, and you have to have transparent workflows. E-construction actually supports the partnering aspect.
E-construction and partnering practices help agencies deliver transportation improvements smarter and faster.
Getting it started with a particularly good project in your agency, big or small, can really point you forward to how to do the rest of that process within the agency.
Transportation agencies are using digital e-construction to create, review, approve, distribute, and store highway construction documents in a paperless environment. This improves communication with multiple project partners and builds projects faster.
Rather than having hard copies and spending time to actually write everything out, they're actually spending time putting that information in electronic format through their iPad, and it's being stored back at the central office.
There are many benefits to implementing e-construction and partnering. Increased transparency. Partnering builds mutual trust through readily accessible documents. This resolves issues and minimizes disputes. Save time. E-construction facilitates faster communication compared to paper-based project administration. And save money. E-construction reduces paper printing, document storage, and transmission costs. E-construction and partnering builds relationships among stakeholders to complete quality, safe projects on time and within budget. To learn more about e-construction and partnering, a vision for the future, or other Everyday Counts initiatives, visit our website or follow us on social media.